Oh, Tim wanted to But I was like, maybe it's just doing this. And I'm like, no, that's gross. They can't use it to do it.
It's not a bucket. What is it?
Yeah. State ORF Ensemble. ORF is a method of teaching elementary music. It includes instruments, recorders, xylophones that you see over here, dancing, singing, play games, things like that, that teach them all the basics of music. We had one amazing student go to Tampa in January and represent Sunrise and Brevard County at this All-State Elementary ORF Ensemble. And I'd like to present her. It was Miss Elena Weeks. And outside of my classroom, and a giant-sized piano, and Elena's name will now go on that, along with that picture with her name on it. So each year I add all my students for All-State Chorus and All-State ORF, so your name gets to go up there. Congratulations. The next piece we are going to do, since we're talking about honors groups, All-State ORF, All-State Chorus, we also have an all-county chorus, and the young ladies and gentlemen that are coming down right now for our next piece of music all participated and represent Sunrise, there are eight of them, at the King Center in February at our all-county elementary festival. They joined all the elementary students from the South area and presented a concert. So this is one of those pieces, and it was actually written by our guest conductor this year, and that is Miss Cindy Hopsey-Dane. She used to teach at Discovery Elementary, and she is now currently at Holy Trinity, the primary Holy Trinity. So it's an honor to play this, and I'll invite those ladies and gentlemen to come down and play.
Trent.
Going home with me.
Awesome.